It's 8th of March!
8th of March is my favourite day. It's even better than the 4th of May. The importance of this day can be taken away. The 8th of March should be a holiday.
Is that because it's International Women's Day?
Cheryl Baker was born in March. The 8th of March gives a brightest star. Made a list of what happened today. Amazing list will blow you away.
Don't forget it's International Women's Day.
We have
Beatles debut 1962, singing, dreaming, paper. Princess Anne, she told the BBC about the news of her baby. Hubble cracked it, it was galactic. The 8th of March is fantastic.
Oh, and it's International Women's Day.
Amazing! What else is on the list?
Duffy's jeans was founded, a meteorite was grounded, US forces landed. 18 finishes against my wishes. Maccas fight for cannabis.
And it's International Women's Day.
One last thing I'll mention today. One last fact will blow you away. I'll save this one, this nugget's the best. As you will hear, it will be the rest.
Go on, Major. Tell us why it's so special.
Those who hear it will call it the peak.
So who was born on the 8th of March?
James Van Der Beek.
Who? The guy from Dawson's Creek?